I went riding today with Scott, and we started there. And I did. We went from my house down to the Coon Rapids Dam and across in the corridor, and then turned left when we got in the park and looped all the way around to the trailhead. And then I went on the trailhead and I ran into oh, what's his he? But I don't know his first name. He was there though, and Kevin Markison. I came up on those guys, and when I was in there too, I ran into Guy and then CJ and Dave Hoagland. Nice ride. It's funny how on a day like this, a nice Sunday, you'll see so many people you know on the single track. Scott and I did the pavement. He was on his road bike, and then I switched over to dirt when I got there. Nice long ride. It's good. My legs are tired. I can really feel it. That combination, I think it's going to be a good fall ride that I might try and talk people into. But a good ride all around. It was really fun. I hope that everybody has a good start to their week and stay tuned.